Estamos Maraf, an undergraduate level school in Geneva International School. Today I'm going to read a story with my father.
Hi.
Once there lived a group of monkeys in the forest near the village. One day they were playing games on the tree. Suddenly they say, saw a woodcutter cutting a tree with an axe. They watched him with interest. They were more interested in looking at the axe. Later, the woodcutter kept the axe down and went to have a lunch. One of the monkeys came down and picked the axe. He showed to the other monkeys. They all admired it. Then he sat on the branch of a tree and started cutting. One of the old monkeys showed.
Okay.
Thank you.